Yo, what is up, guys? It's Tuck the Roger here, and we are back with the Operate Now surgery series. This is Tonsil Surgery. You could tell which games they made first. This is made by Spil Games and A10Games.com. That's actually where I originally found these games, and I realized you can actually download them from the Play Store, so definitely check it out. But wow, I mean, these games, they have such... I don't want to insult anyone, but they have, like, cheesy animation, but it really grosses you out. Like, it does the job perfectly. But you could also tell which ones they made first. Like, this one is, like, looks much better, in my opinion. It looks more professional than some of the other ones. So you could definitely tell which games they made first. Graphic depictions of surgery. Meet Scott. Scott has tonsillitis. This causes an infection in the tonsil. To avoid complication, we must operate and remove the tonsils. This game makes me sound like I'm some idiot. Like, seriously, the thing that I don't understand some of these words makes me sound like I'm some doofus. Like, these words are crazy. And some of them aren't. Some of them are just, just too tired. Right amount patient needs, move the value until it reaches the green zone. What if I overexceed the green zone, brother? What if I overexceed it? Fall asleep, bro. Just magically, just close your eyes. Just close it, come on, bro. Just close your eyes. There we go. That was the most realistic I've ever seen. Alright, select the breathing tube from the table. This is gonna be... Yo, son. I don't know. Oh, God, that's big, bro. For those of you people that have this, I feel sorry for you guys. You know, not to insult you. I may say some things that are pretty gruesome, but it's not to insult anyone. I just have, like, a weird thing for it. And I guess that's why people enjoy watching me play it. What? We're gonna have to burn it off? Now, cover the part of the car. It must be just 20. Okay. Cut the tonsil. Oh, this isn't so bad. There we go. Now select the some sort of weird clamp. There we go. I mean, the noise it makes is kind of gross. Oh, that blood. Cauterizer to cauterize them. There we go. Alright. So we gotta do the same thing that we just did. We gotta pull it out. Very weird. There we go. We gotta cut it off. Oh my gosh. Inky. Oh, that grosses me out. Ooh. Oh, it sounds so nasty. There we go. And of course, we gotta need to use the cauterizer yet again. Aren't we, like, done now? This is gonna be a quick surgery. The water spray. That was supposed to be the nasty part of it. Looks like we're done with it now. Select the surgical suction. There we go. Oh, yeah, see, look, we're done. This wasn't so bad. Go to the hospital's pharmacy. The correct for the patient, the correct for ibuprofen. You've done a great job. It can be taken every 6 months to hydrate the throat. It keeps depressed pain. I'm sure the patient will recover in no time. We did it! But come on, guys. That was awesome. That wasn't as gruesome as the other one. Huh. Alright, guys. Anyway, peace out. This one actually wasn't so bad. And if you guys want me, I can actually come back to these games and play as a specialist. So it's more difficult. So yeah. Peace out.